When a child is snatched from its mother's bosom, it cries, it screams for home, for comfort. Oh, Harlem, I scream for you. I've inherited your shortness and temper and attention span. You never concentrated on much for long. You jumped from Miles to Malcolm all too quickly, but you're reckless with Riverside Drive, sunset for eyes. You glow. On lonely winter nights, the 125th street lights radiate a piece of me. The snow falls all over you, making you cold, shivering in your beauty. Beauty unparalleled, beauty that's fading. They're trying to bleach you white, wash you in milk, trying to fatten you up, make you look like you never picked cotton from clubs through jazz horns and upright basses. For New York City master, that's used you as breeding grounds for greatness. Ella sings the blues for you. Oh, Harlem, you're breaking. Stroke your naps, only to come up with biracial hair in your fingertips. They're kicking us out by the root. The Duke is losing his knight. Sharpened swords taken away, only to be replaced by balloon animals, armor by red noses and clown shoes. Apollo is weeping. He's ashamed that in all his power, he is failing to protect his muse. Oh, Harlem, I miss you. I can only find a trace of you wandering in Hamilton Terrace, between brownstones and history, striving in rows of begotten memories. Dreams. Harlem. I will dream of you. I will envision you walking on water, dancing to the bebop rhythms that moved you once before with grandma's fried chicken in hand and a wide set of hips. Across wooden project building floors with open arms and Christmas light smiles, welcoming your baby naps home.